Where there's a new SaaS CEO and they're likely, that doesn't mean they're in market to buy. It just means that they're the right buyer profile. If you're looking at a company getting funding, there's probably 5,000 indicators you can crawl the web for to figure out it says exactly the same thing. It says, this is the company size, this is how much is growing. But that's not an indicator of purchase intent. That's an indicator of this is the right buyer. And I think that's where there's just this wrong idea that predictive intelligence is about using all this static data. It's not, that's helping you prioritize and helping you sift through, like getting the admins out that aren't IT decision makers, right, out of your system. But it's not helping you push the needle forward. So I think that, you know, you're really looking for the combination of all these activities over all of this data, and it's not just one magic ingredient. That's what math is. It's looking for all these different things and the combination of those things in order to each other and the relative nature compared to their past history. That's what makes it.